I think that there were some paranormal happenings taking place. There certainly were some apparitions seen, and I think this was fairly well verified. There were what I would call poltergeist effects. I think it was probably a combination of a lot of psychic energy produced, you know, by the members or some members of the family. I think there were certainly some psychic energies there, and possibly, and this I don't know, you know, that there may have been some actual so-called ghosts or entities.
Thank you. Thank you. There you go.
Too late now.
Huh?
Too late.
Yeah,
yeah, they're all close. All time over.
Thank you.
Yeah, it didn't, yo, what did you feel?
Where's my buzzer?
Rory, you ate all the cookies?
Yeah, no one likes oatmeal raisin.
Okay. Did you work on your math work?
No.
Okay, we have volunteers done with your math.
I can't do it.
Why?
Because people are in math class right now.
It doesn't matter. I don't care if people are in math class right now.
I need it, though.
What? What do you
need? What if I need a calculator?
There's one on the phone. There's one on the tablet. Good one.
I grabbed my phone on purpose and you took it straight away.
It's the same as a phone. It has a calculator.
Where is the iPad? Because I don't even know where it is.
Hey, did you
have
an info on that?
Your phone was on top of this. Why would you not get it?
Because I didn't see it.
Your phone was literally on top of it.
They're in math class. What if I need help on something?
You said if you had problems, email.
Yeah. and he's in the middle of a mess.
Doesn't matter.
It does.
You're not gonna have problems.
How do you know? You gonna help me?
Nope. You need to do your work.
So you're not gonna help me?
Yeah. You do your work.
I'm not gonna lose my big ideas. What do you mean? I don't have access.